You know, also, we invite you to my brother's birthday party that I hosted, and you hit me up to tell me you had a water leak.
I did.
You could have hit me up, Mel, the ticket's gone. I want to be there to support you, Mel.
I sure did.
And then what about after then what about after the comedy thing? You ain't even hit me up and say, baby, how'd it go? You do good? I'm proud of you. You ain't heard nothing.
I've been going through a lot.
This one, you going through wasn't even happening at
all
the time.
This stuff was, yes, it was. All this stuff was happening. Yes, it was. All this stuff was happening back to back. Literally, the water leak, let me start by saying this. With the water leak, we were due to already be in Georgia. So now the water leak takes place.
Uh-huh.
Now we don't have no hot water.
And you call me. Mel ain't gonna be at the birthday party.
Now they saying they gonna come the next morning.
Uh-huh.
I don't know, was it Saturday or Sunday? They
you
showed up
something?
And they fixed the water, but by the time they got everything fixed, which they was quick, fast, in a hurry, it was after 11, 12 o'clock. That's why we didn't show up.
But you know
for
what,
Marcus'
Nell,
birthday, because we wanted to be at Marcus' birthday. Fletcher had already told him.
And you semi wanted to be at my event, and that's okay. But let me just say this. Despite everything I've had going on, I still make myself readily available whenever you need me.